Needing no overclocker, if you understand it. And he was just telling me that he started to overclock because he was frustrated with the speed of his video encoding that he was doing.
Yeah, and now, General One.
And now he's a full-time overclocker, is that right?
Not the full time. We just spend that's our hobby.
It's your hobby, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you do for, what's your real job?
Nanishite masu ka?
He's
a musician.
Okay. Play guitar?
Yeah.
Me too. We'll have a jam sometime. And so you're doing demos, live demos here, and you've got it up to, what did you say, the speed of this? It's 6? 6?
6.2.
6.16 today.
But in the past, this record for
what we do.
6.3
gig.
It's a wild record.
And that's with the liquid nitrogen and all that stuff.
Hell yeah.
So how are your hands? Do you burn your hands? Have you got any?
No.
Very careful.
Evaporate. It's a very sick.
It looks a bit scary to me. So it's very good. So yeah. Well, thanks for your time, Doug. It's good to meet you. Thanks for your friend. This man lives in London, so we're gonna meet out and have a beer sometime, is that right?
No, I don't drink
alcohol. No? Not even sake.
Okay. I'm an Asian.
I'll take you to have an orange juice.
I can smoke cigarettes.
We'll smoke fags. Yeah, that'd be good.
Other one is better.
Oh, really? Yeah. Okay, I'll bring you a big guy to ganja.
Yeah.
Thanks very much, guys.
Cut.